Here we are at the Daytona Expo Show. I'm Paul V. I'm here with Underground Reptiles, and I'm going to just walk us through our booth and who all our volunteers are and everything, all right? So here we go. First off, in one of our tanks right here in the very corner at one of our first tables, we have one of our female biacs on display. We also have some jungle carpet pythons and some Iranian Jaya carpet pythons, some jaguars in there too, I believe. We have all our arachnids out, we have Chinese fawns, we have cobalt blues, we have our Indian violet in there. We've got all our different amphibians over here too. We've got Kwai Chow newts, we've got Pac-Man frogs, we even have one fantasy frog available with us today. Here's some of our pythons and boas, like we have our Calabar burrowing python right here. We got some of our Bolivian, ex-Colombian boas. We got our snow corn, some of our other corn, and milk snakes and king snakes and everything all over here. This is one of our helpers here at the booth. This is Lewis. He's holding one of our snakes right now. He's cleaning out the tank and everything to put it in. Here's one of our other helpers, Chico. Say what's up.
What's up?
There you go. He's making a container for something. Here we go on our other side. We got some more lizards. We got our baby green tree monitor over here. We have some of our captive-bred savanna monitors that we produce at Underground Reptiles. Here's one of the main helpers who also does a lot of our online sales. It's Ryan B.
Hey, guys.
Here we go on to the other side. We have one of our very lovely hypo-reduced patterns, boas. She's a female. She's 07. Here we go. We have some gopher snakes and bull snakes, an albino gopher snake, too. We got some hypo bow tie boas right in here. We have a pair. They're on sale here. Very lovely. We have a very, very nice Colombian boa constrictor in here. It's very big, and there's also another one over there, too, as well. This is just two or three of the tables. I'm going to walk around to the other side. Here's one of our other helpers. It's Matt.
Marty.
Marty. Sorry. I thought your name was Matt. And what are you doing with us today?
I'm selling the tanks.
You're selling the tanks. We have our own wall all across the back wall where we have all sorts of tanks, breeding boxes. We even have some misters. We hung up our own little sign up there, too. It's very nice. Very lovely. Well, anything else you wanted to say?
That's it.
All right. And, of course, everybody knows the owner of Underground Reptiles here, Ryan G.
So close. I didn't sleep.
Okay. All right. And we have Marty's son. Say hi over there. And Josiah, too. Say hi, Josiah. Woohoo. All right. And we did something very unique, very creative today. We took a lot of our chondro pythons and our biacs, just a lot of our green tree pythons, and we hung them up on a unique bar system inside their own, each little container. It's very awesome. We've gotten plenty of compliments so far about how we've set this up. We also have over in here, we got some of our other jaguar, baby jaguar snakes that we got. We got some Australian blue-tongued skinks in here. They're hiding, they're all buried themselves, they're in the bushes over there, but they're in there, trust me. We also have some very nice ornate uromastics that just hatched out about 2 weeks ago, I believe, that we have here that we're selling. We've already actually even sold some of these too. And we have our very lovely Paraguayan red and white tegus. These guys are awesome. These guys are bred by Mr. Ryan Gitman himself. You can see the sign here of how he bred them. He bred them with his male sire to his female, his dam. And we even have, also on some of our tanks, we have set up our computer systems from the store. You see, on this computer, we're specifically running videos that we've already made previously. Like, we have the full tour of the show of our store and outside facilities. We also have some of our best compilation videos from YouTube, and we also even have an extra outdoor facilities tour. And on the other side, which I forgot to show you guys, unfortunately, we have the other computer set up, which is showing our slideshow video of just a bunch of different animals that we have around the store. All right? Well, that's pretty much it here at Daytona. This is this has been Paul B, and hope you guys enjoy yourselves.